G, that's Firebolt Hustle, Bernard Riot. That is a very, very funky tune. Have to admit, I haven't heard that one before, Gordon.
It's an album track.
It's going to go in my folder. I'm going to be taking that out with me next time. Oh, yes, I am. Yes, I am. I've got to say hello to Carolyn in St. Albans. She's listening in this evening. Welcome to the show. Hope you're going to enjoy it. We will play you some very, very funky music. And a little bit later on, we're going to play you some slow tunes to get you in the mood for bed. Also, Simon and Sammy Meldrum Lester in Milton Keynes listening in. Welcome to you both. And they said they're not sure about the cover of Back Together Again. We'll play the Roberta Flack, Donny Hathaway for you maybe next week, because we love that one as well. But
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
That's wicked.
But I'll tell you, the Tony Monreal is very good. That is a double A side. And Pick Me Up is also on that one. We're going to play you Pick Me Up a little bit later on. Now, we were talking about gigs before the break. We mentioned Soul Academy. We mentioned our big one, Soul to Soul, next Saturday night. Friday night. What am I saying? Friday night. Don't go Saturday, folks.
Get it right.
And we're going to move on now to Friday. Why do I keep saying Saturday? Do you know what? It's this rugby that's putting me off. For those of you not living in Milton Keynes, we've got the Rugby World Cup at the moment, and it's gone absolutely bonkers. And I'm getting my days mixed up and everything, because I live near the big stadium, so it's going a bit, little bit hairy. Okay, Friday the 16th of October, Soul at the Swan. This is a brand new gig. I'll be doing that one with Rob James. It's in Cranfield, MK43 ODR. It's a lovely, lovely pub in Two Court Road. We start 8 o'clock, go through till late. We're going to be playing you loads and loads of very, very special tunes. So we're going to do some R&B, some funk, some modern and some classic soul. Soul at the Swan starts Friday the 16th of October in Cranfield. How about coming along to that one, Gordon? You're gonna come and check us out?
Oh, of course.
Would be lovely to see you. And then on Saturday the 17th of October, yes, this really is a Saturday, folks, Soul and Motown with Jen Britton at the Checkers of Yeldon in Northamptonshire, High Street, Yeldon, MK44 1AN, another pub gig, great little pub, starts 8 o'clock, goes through till late, and that is a freebie, as is Soul at the Swan. So both those freebies, Soul and Motown with Jen Britton. I'm going to try and get down there if I've got the energy, and I shall try and have the energy, because I love my soul and my Motown, and Jen Britton's a very, very fine DJ indeed. Love working with him. So that's the Saturday the 17th, and then we have another biggie, the Soul Explosion 2. Oh,
bam!
And you're involved with this one, Gordon, aren't you?
A little bit.
Oh, come on, don't be modest. You're going to be DJing on the night, aren't you?
I am.
Yes. So, Soul Explosion 2, which is at the Bedford Golf Club, featuring the Soul Man, the legendary Soul Man. If you haven't heard him, you definitely need to come along and check him out. Also, Ushay and Sugar Soul, we're going to be there. It starts at 8 o'clock, I believe. Yes, it does.
Yes, it doesn't.
It says, yes, 8 o'clock, that's right. 23rd at the Bedfordshire Golf Club, Bedford Golf Club, I should say. And it's MK44FF. You can find all the details on the Day Tonight Musical Promotions website, and it'll only cost you a tenner. I can't believe it's only a tenner, Gordon.
Only
£10.
Yes.
And tickets are available now. You can get them from Skiddle. Skiddle.com. You can download your tickets now. So that's a fabulous night to look forward to. Soul Explosion 2 at the Bedford Golf Club, Friday 23rd of October. And again, I'm going to try and get down for that one.
Should be a good night.
I think it's going to be a fabulous, wonderful night, isn't it?
Not just because I'm playing.
Not just because you're there, of course, but great live entertainment as well. So Soul Explosion 2. Right, we're going to move on now with my album of the week, Soul Togetherness 2015. It's a 15 track compilation. Every track is a winner. I'm going to play you this one from Aisling Cole. This is Give It To You.
Give it to you. she call my name? Oh, I wonder if she'll call again and I'll answer. Oh, yeah, call again and I'll answer. I don't think we've met before. Heard some old folks talking about you like it was the Lord. Call again and I'll answer. Oh, yeah, call again and I'll answer.
Natasha's Noise, Fridays at 6 on Seclo Sounds. the only place to get the latest YouTube news and gossip. Tune in for an hour of chat and euphony that you won't want to miss. So remember, Natasha's Noise here on Seclo Sounds, Fridays at 6.
Stepping every Sunday on Seclo Sounds Radio, with Rob James playing 2 hours of classic and modern soul. Join Rob James Soul Stepping every Sunday between 12 and 2 on Seclo Sounds Radio.
On Seclo Sounds Radio. Yeah, that's a very fine programme every Sunday at 12. And I'm going to be sitting in for Rob James this week. Rob's still on holiday, so I will be here with you between 12 and 2. Join me for some great Sunday funky tunes. Yes, that's what we do. Before the break, Liz Wright, the album Freedom and Surrender, brand new. That was the title track, Freedom. Before that, Aisling Cole from my album of the week, Soul Togetherness 2015. That was Give It To You. And Gordon, we've been chatting off air, haven't we, about all the great tunes that we've been listening to over the year, and really, I mean, it is just, I mean, I don't know, we're so lucky, aren't we, in this genre?
We are.
With the soul music and the funk music.
It's getting bigger.
It is.